Excellent. The disposition of the Imperial forces is exactly as expected. I will notify Father. Cannon fire! Where did it come from?
Smoke! There! Is that... Oh, gods, it's Ralga's Reach.
It's no use. I think someone's jamming our communications.
You don't think... Could this be part of a coordinated attack?
Too early to draw conclusions. We must abort the assault and return to the Reach at once.
You're no kin of mine!
Well, well. Stand aside, Pylas. This one has promise.
Have a care, my lord. She's not like the others.
Do not disappoint me, girl, or I will kill you.
Seven hells! It's him! It's Xenos!
The Viceroy? Oh, you are a dead man! Ah!
So spirited, and yet so empty. Magical barrier. Alas. It will not save you.
Hold the line, Byrolga! Hold the line!
Kryl!
Alphino!
We saw the smoke and thought we heard explosions. Are we under attack?
The Imperials were all over us before we realized what was happening. No one knew where to run or what to do. It was chaos. Lys and Master Kemp rallied the guards and bought us enough time to get some of the wounded to safety, but I haven't seen either of them since.
Confound it! If we lose the Reach, this will all have been for naught. Arenvold, can you escort these people to the wall?
Aye, sir.
Our place is at the Reach. We must offer such aid and succor as we are able. Saving lives is now our paramount concern.
If we can hold back the Imperials until Father sends reinforcements, we may yet turn the tide.
I'll join you. I've done all I can for these people, and you'll be crying out for a healer in there.
I fear you're right. Come, there is no time to lose. Flames!
Thank you.
What took you so long? Alphano, I need your help! My lord, the prisoners!
See to your men, Pylos.
As you command, my lord.
Your friends were a disappointment. But you... you will entertain me, will you not? Give me something to remember. Pathetic.
Seven hells.
Shall we give chase, General?
Nay. There has been enough death this day. See to the wounded.
Aye, sir!
You all right, lad? No ordinary foe could best the likes of you.
Don't you die on me, Ishola! Hold on! Don't worry, it's going to be all right. Alphino, Master Kemp is all yours.
Understood.
Don't just stand there gawping. Hold her down while I work. The worst is past, but without the proper facilities, I can do no more.
Master Kemp, too, would be better served in the infirmary. Let us take them there without delay.
Give us a hand, would you, Lise?
Of course.
I know you must be exhausted, but there will be others who need our help. Leave these two to us and look to the other wounded.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.